Hello everyone, welcome to a game. Everybody play it. First time I play it. The Wild Heats or Hearts? If I like the game, I'm gonna continue. The graphic is so cool, there's no doubt. But it's just in the enjoyment of it. Okay. Samurai, huh? This looks like a samurai, isn't it? The bliss is so beautiful. And I get tired when I go off? Oh boy. This thing is taking me to... So, our character cannot talk? I don't know. Something coming? Okay, nice entering. This is what they call it next gen. Magical thing. Yeah, it's a sword of samurai. So you're a magical samurai. I might enjoy this game, I might, you know? The place is so cool. Find the music? Find the source of the music. That's the guy who... Hey, that's my blaze. Who are you?
You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while. So, a visitor in the land of the east. You do realize Azuma is fraught with danger.
Azuma?
Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemono, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for
lack so he's not
sustenance.
A human? I guess everybody is not a human here. I'm the only one.
Preaching to Buddha.
Buddha.
For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan, one
yep.
that made Kemono
ancient
its
clan.
Business.
Nice.
You are a hunter, huh?
Yeah. That's right.
Yes. The epitome of the hunter creed you are. And what am I, you ask? Aha. Simple musician, of course.
A magical
My
musician.
Name is Muzina, shall we say?
What we are just playing? Why the mask?
This is my visage. Underneath, there is nothing. And everything. Not a sight for the faint heart. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land?
From the real world?
Life in the capital is hard for a hunter, The samurai make war there, I hear. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone. To the west, samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thieving.
It was a getting hard to earn a living where I'm from. Yeah, this is what happened every day.
I can well imagine. Hunting is in danger of becoming a lost art. Slowly but surely, towns and villages are shunning their hunting heritage. So you leave your home and travel to Azuma by yourself. Yet pursue a life as a hunter still. Why? What compels you to hunt?
Hmm.
Indeed. Many see kimono as a threat. Nature at its most fierce. So you strive to protect? A motive shared by the hunters of old. And the reason behind much of what they developed. Ha! Forgive me. With age, a curious compulsion to counsel comes. Well, it is clear to me now. You have a strong will. And where there is a will, there is a way. Your goals may yet change. Recall as you journey on. A hunter yields not. Yes, Azuma may well be the place for you. Anyway, enough of this lengthy commerce. Your nabe pot has had ample time to stew. I will disturb you no more. You have a hunger to satisfy.
So, I'm a male. Of course, I'm a male. Is okay. Eyes okay. Nose, mouth, skin. Of course. Player name, Batman. Just Batman. Select.
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the sacred mountain here. Beyond the old blossom trail known as the Harugasumi Way lies Minato, a small town where the few hunters that remain in Hinomoto gather with its inhabitants.
What's happening? Something's coming. Always something coming in the games.
Ah, it draws near. You recognize the signs, of course. Before long. Do you?
Yeah.
Also this? Okay. They're rabbits. Oh, that's very big one. You eat my friend. That's a big one. Either he will kill me or I'll kill him. Ooh. Whoa. Did I die? Whoa, what is his power? Whoa. That's very big monster. Godzilla. Whoa! Where am I? I cannot see myself. Oh, here.
Wanting still.
You are.
Yet a thread of a hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny. Find Minato. Find the home of the hunters. Only there will your journey truly begin.
Okay. We'll do that. You're still alive, don't worry. Thank you. Like Fortnite? I might play more, I don't know, we'll see. But I didn't catch. He get tired. So a little bit the game, a little bit boring, a little bit. One of the winner game, Elder Ring. And it's for me, the music feel me like, let's say, sleepy. Very slow to go on. I know it's an RPG, but it's kind of very slow. What is this thing? Unlocked it? Upgrade. So you can enjoy Dragon.
Yep.
Yep. A camp, okay. Yeah, I need the camp here. Drag the camp to a good place, maybe. Maybe you put it in a good place, like here. Uh-oh. Drag it to the powerful energy. Okay. That's the powerful energy over there. How to unlock it? Okay. Set up a cam and all of the strength back to the to health. Okay. Where to put the cam? Throw some healing water, okay. How about this girl? How do I touch? I think I did it like this. So put this here. And now here. Whoa! That's a very big mouse. Get up, get up. What is his power? We have to finish this episode. Stop running. Stop killing. Oh boy. Oh, he killed me. Okay, I think we can stop, I don't know. Try to save this girl then. Okay. How about safe? Safe. Okay. Okay, guys, see you soon. And we're gonna fight that pig rat soon. See you soon.